The Department of State Services has denied this person doctors attending a Saudi Arabia-organized job interview at the Sheraton Hotel in Abuja. Spokesman for the service, Peter Afunaya, made the denial in a statement issued in Abuja. Afunaya said the denial became necessary following incorrect information published by media that operatives of the DSS dispersed doctors attending the interview.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.